Three shots on goal during the power play. Chara returns to the ice. Cross ice pass to Jokinen. Comes off his skates hard. McQuaid to Chara. Two on one with Recchi against White. Chara closes. Scores! Zdeno Chara makes it 2-0.
I'll give an assist to Tim Thomas for making a couple of big saves, most notably the one on Eric Cole. McQuaid's going to pick up his second point of the period by going off the glass with the right touch to allow Chara to pick that puck up. The two-on-one with Recchi. Right out of the box comes Chara. He has to play forward in this situation because you have Stuart McQuaid on the back end killing the penalty. And here's your two-on-one. Carolina with not enough awareness on the penalty clock, winding down. Pitkin still deep in the offensive zone.
To Bergeron, to Chara. Bergeron taps it low for Krejci. All the way to Chara, he scores! Zdeno Chara's second of the game. A 5-on-3 goal and a 3-0 lead.
I just think how impressive your 5-on-3 can be when Mark Savard gets one touch. I mean, that's the talent level the Bruins can put on the ice in this situation. They showed patience. They worked the puck on both sides. They created a couple of two-on-ones, and they set up a shot that they want, which is Chara on the one-time.
Cheech comes off the boards, turns and drives it off Carter's legs and ricochets back to Chara. Tips it forward to Krejci. Bode blows an edge. Here's Chara. The drive scores! Zdeno Chara's first hat trick, and here come the Chapeaux!
Big fella's been letting that puck fly today. It's been accurate, it's been quick, and it's been heavy. One of the best and hardest one-timers in the league. When he keeps the puck down, there's a time to go up high on the crossbars. But when you're in this portion of the ice, on the man advantage, there's just so much benefit to shooting that puck low. And sometimes you score yourself. The celebration was on. He's loving the hat trick, and why not? Seventh goal of the afternoon. The Bruins have been dominant here.